I might edit.
All right, Lulu's.
No, forward, sorry, Louise. Forward. Just a fraction.
Keep going. Right.
I'll get that case
to this one.
Ready?
Drive. Drive, Louise.
Up on the swing.
Hook him up. Go, go, go. On you go. Yeah, go. There it is. Go. Soft shackle on it. Come here, young lad. That's slang.
Watch your leg! Watch your leg!
Let go.
Come on,
come on, come on.
Watch his front sling. One drowned. One down. No Velcro on this guy. We put shackles on this one.
Oh, yeah.
How not to do it.
Is his sling gone? Another drought one.
Come back. He's taking in water. He's full of water. Full to the gills. That's what water does. He's full. Watch this, look. Look at it. Full to the gills. Another one with a Christmas tree on the dash. Ah well. Well, let's start again.
Yeah. Tow it up.
Right. Fill the water. Yeah.
Put your intercooler and everything on.
Hopefully, it's still cranked a little bit, but hopefully it just get them glow plugs cracked, take them out. Yeah, get them to tidy up.
Oh, Joy.
There he goes. Getting towed up the hill. Slip the engine, pull plugs out, and see if we can clear it.
My kid got your strap from up there and put it on your car too.
Thank you. I did see you did it.
Oh dear. Run, Logan.
Assistance. We're going to lose his strap. Guaranteed.
To be towed.
Same line as we took this morning. But he drove it. Well done.
A ver. keep take up to 250.
Yeah, go the other side of the line. Yeah. Ah. I just don't want you to see your pin in there, buddy.
This is my car, the LDV-T60. I dig it off-road adventures. Because the LDV's got
This is what you expect when you come to Nolans. You've got all the spectators, myself included. We've already done it. We done it yesterday. We're staying here 2 days, so we'll be leaving tomorrow morning. But this is the fan crowd. I got a few videos of people getting stuck yesterday, flooding the cars, and we've got another three coming through in a minute. We'll hopefully have them on footage as well. All right, keep watching.